Yo, ladies and gentlemen, what is up? And welcome back to a brand new stream. How are you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing amazingly well. Alright. Yo, Arctic Shadow. What's up? What's up? What's up? Shit, chat. This mic is bent. So weird. How's everybody doing? How's everybody doing? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Okay, so, yeah, ladies and gentlemen, today we are going to be discussing that movement on the video that you saw. So, yeah. It's going to be some vibes, chat. It's going to be some vibes. Okay, so, chat, just so that you guys know, my power is going off at 7 p.m. So we're just going to be streaming this 1 hour just to, you know, just be chatting, just vibing and chilling and everything. But just so that you guys know, we will stream again after load shedding. I'm going to do a bit of a late night stream. So yeah, X Sassy X, welcome, welcome, welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Welcome. I hope you are doing very, 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 very well. I'm good and you? I'm good, I'm good, I'm good. Thank you so much for asking, Sassy. Welcome to the channel. I hope you will enjoy the content. Wait. Wait a moment. I can't later can stream join. No worries, no worries, Arctic Shadow, don't worry about it. Wait a moment. Wait a little moment. Good, 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 good chat. Okay. Okay, I need to quickly have a look, ne? Like, chat. So, where everybody be at, though? Okay. Let's have a quick look. Bum, bum, ba-dum. Try everything. I need to know though. Yo, Nasty, what's up, boy? How you doing, man? How you doing? Welcome to the chat. Oh, wait. Okay, never mind. I'm looking lacquer, my dude. Our way, bro. Oh wait, Nasty bro, I was about to ask you if you want to go out tonight during load shedding, but yeah, tonight with the load shedding, yes. After that, we have to come back. We do have to do a, live stream, a late night stream. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to get started on talking about our movement that we want to create. If you guys have not watched this video, yeah, I'm not. Yeah, wait, where are you? Where have you been, bro? Okay, but anyways, so basically, if you guys have not watched that video yet, I'ma go and pull it up quickly. So basically, the thing is to deal with this whole movement that I want to start, as some of you may have seen in the video, is because I want to enjoy, how can I say, I want to get the group back together, the whole SA community back together. And with this video that I've uploaded, which I'm going to share, by the way, in the stream, in the chat now, I'm on holiday enjoying the beach. Yassy, Nasty, what? With who? That Damn, and you didn't even take your brother to the beach. Fuck it. Okay, no, I see how it is. So, yeah, ladies and gentlemen, like I said, now that I'm going to the beach tomorrow, it's gonna be lekker. Yeah, see, everybody's going to the beach. And yeah, I am. Load shedding, that's where they're at. Okay, yeah, I guess that's true though. Okay, so, ladies and gentlemen, if you haven't watched that video, the latest one that I've uploaded, please go and have a look at it. It's very, very important. I'm going to try and make this as huge as possible in the South African community of content creators. So please, guys, go watch that video and make sure that you share this to as many people as you possibly can, because it's very important. So, yeah. Cape Town, Mosselbaai. Yo, nasty, bro. With who did you go? Like, with who? That's what I want to know. Jesse, that's fun. Damn, okay. Potchefstroom. I don't know. I wouldn't know how to spell Potchefstroom. Okay, so yeah, guys, like I said, basically, we're driving tonight, then I'm going to Durban. Wait, how are you coming back then tomorrow if you're driving tonight to Durban? Huh? Nasty? Okay, but anyways, so yeah, ladies and gentlemen, like I said, I am going to start and pick up this whole big movement involving literally every single content creator that I can gather, whether they are very, very small or whether they are very, very big on YouTube or Twitch or wherever that is where they are. So it's actually a very, very big deal currently that I wanted to start. So yeah, ladies and gentlemen, basically what you need to know is that I'm going to create a group on one of the platforms. I'm still waiting for a few of the content creators to hit me up on my socials after watching that video. That is why that video is very important for everyone to watch, everyone who wants to make a career out of content creation, to go and watch that video. Because it's very, very important to me, because I know what it's like to, you know, struggle as a beginning content creator and to build a community, especially the one that I have now, which is you guys, which are very, very, very amazing and legendary for supporting me the way that you guys do. Yo, Devin, what's up, man? What's up? Welcome to the stream. So basically, yeah, guys, I'm going to create a group on either WhatsApp, Twitter, or Instagram, or wherever I can, to get all the content creators together to be discussing when they are going live, when they are, you know, just uploading content in general, so that those content creators on the group can either go and watch it as well, or they can share it to their communities, which is sort of an aim that I still have to do it. So, yeah. It's gonna be a big process, and right now in the start, it's not gonna be a big thing. Because obviously, I still need to create awareness on it, on this movement that I wanna plan and that I wanna start. So at first, it's gonna be a bit difficult. So it's not my fault. But yeah, Dwayne, I'm gonna call you in literally a little bit. I would have not taken 2 minutes of your time. Okay. Dwayne, can you come on Discord maybe, or like something? Anything. I get rugby control, my bien is fucked. Devin, why? Like, where did you play rugby, bro? Alright, but I'll take you, bro. I'll talk to you when I come again for something in December. Okay, no problem. No problem, man. We can't do it on stream. It's top secret. Oh, wait, wait. Okay, Dwayne. Then I'll end the stream at 5:30. And then we can get on a call before load shedding. Hey, bro. When talking about your whole idea, I want to know what exactly you mean. Because there are so many active creators in SA. It has only been in AG creators halted for a bit and coming back. So basically, King Lion, the reason, or how can I say, I know there are a lot of active creators in South Africa. I know that. I'm not saying that the whole creator community died. The thing is just, I want to get, the creators are active. They are active. They're streaming, they're posting content, going crazy and everything. But there's no more support as a community when it comes to content creators. Like, yeah, there's here and there, there's people helping each other out and so on and so on. But when it comes to the content creators being physically growing together as a unit or as a community of a country or whatever you want to call it, it's a bit difficult. Or it's not difficult, it's just, it's not there. And that's what I want to try and rebuild. I want to rebuild a community where all the content creators together on some type of platform or group or whatever to help each other grow, to help support each other and everything. So yeah, that's why I said, that's what I mean by, playing or that's what I mean by creating this entire movement. I just feel like it's time for the whole community to get back together to support each other. Honestly, that's my opinion. I might be wrong. Other people might be like, he's not going to get anywhere with this movement. But I feel like if my community shares to as many people as possible and there are some content creators who are up for it, then I think it might be a success. Honestly. I'm planning on robbing a bank. Imagine. Which creators are you talking about in the community? I'm not talking about anyone specifically. I just know there's a lot of content creators in South Africa that are, not supporting each other. Because you see all these content creators posting about themselves and about their own content, which is right. It's not wrong. But the thing is I believe that content creators should support each other and help each other grow, seeing as it's a career, seeing as it's a dream for a lot of people, and so on. That's why I want to do this. And yeah, I'm not pointing this at any specific type of content creator. I know myself, I only promoted myself. I did some promotions here and there to people I could help and everything, but I want to start doing it, not full time, but I want to start doing it as much as I can. And in doing that, I want other people or other content creators to help us as well, so that we can grow. And so that we can make this dream our reality, because there's a lot of people that don't know what they want to do with their lives when it comes to doing real jobs. And I feel if they have a burning passion for creating content and they want to chase that dream, then yeah, I really feel like it might be a big thing. I suggest you reach out to Gamers Times 3 of your idea. I mean, I can. I don't mind if he actually answers me, because I know he's very big. And the thing is I don't want to go to big streamers and have people say that, you know, I'm going after the big streamers to help grow myself and to help grow other small content creators. I don't want to do that. So yeah, I'll message him and see what happens, if he answers and whatever. But that's why I want to share this as much as possible, because my entire community that I have here, even though it's as small as hell, is legendary and I love them. Every single one that's watching my content is absolutely amazing. So yeah, I feel honestly that I would message all the big content creators and ask them, you know, do you want to help with this? Do you want to be a part of something that's going to be big? And then, yeah, we'll see what happens. But I believe it is something that we can succeed in. Or Foreign Drip. Yeah, even though I know Foreign Drip. I chat with Foreign Drip a lot, actually. So I'll definitely present to him the idea as well. I gotta go enjoy it. Awe, awe, King Lion, enjoy it, man. Enjoy it. Thank you so much for being here. Appreciate it, man. Chad, I can't believe the power's going off at 7. Like, that is... Let me just quickly get my things ready for the load shedding. You know, your man's got to download the series and shit, so... So yeah, but chat, how are you guys doing? Like hopefully your weeks were, your past week was great and so on. No, my name was Bol. Usua, Devin, Usua. Mine was alright. Was warm in om die hele dag en hy overall te wees is kak. No, I can trust, man. I can believe that. I can think that might be a base. Okay. Oh, my soul. Jeez. And I mean, it's something that I've been planning for a while, so hopefully we can get this movement to create as, or to get as much awareness as possible. So yeah, It's a big dream and it's a big goal that I'm trying to chase here now, but you know, I'm gonna do it. I'm not giving up on it. And I wanna see how far I can take this. We have to stand together as SA streamers. Exactly. That's exactly what I mean. Mr. Forendrup, I am so glad that you understand it. Like, honestly, it literally warms my heart to know that there are other content creators out there who thinks the exact same way as I do. Mr. Foreigner, are you still streaming? Because I swore you were streaming when I started. I swear you were busy streaming when I started. And when you see a smaller streamer stream, rate them and share them and promote each other. Yeah, definitely. That's exactly what we need to do. I need to start finding a little bit smaller creator because I'm still very small at this point. We're close to 1k though, but you know, I haven't really seen other content creators smaller than I am at this point. So, okay, well, there is a few that I know of, but people that are in my streams and stuff, but as soon as they start streaming and I know that they have a burning passion to create content creation as a dream, then I would love nothing more than to support them. Love what you're doing, Dr. Ach Orchid. Thank you so much, Mr. Foran. I really appreciate it. Like, yeah, it's a very big dream, like I said. And I'm gonna give it my all. I'm gonna create as much awareness. I'm about to go and message the biggest creators that I know, some of them. Hopefully they respond to my message and they are in for it. But yeah, there's a lot of things that's coming to this channel, chat, and it's going to be big, it's going to be one hell of a ride. And honestly, I can't wait to see what's going to come of this. Imagine this, just chat, just imagine this. The next 4 months, in the next 4 months, the entire South African streamer community is together. Like one huge meet and greet, or even just on socials, on live stream. And all of them are together. Just, you know, building each other up, talking together, laughing together. I mean, even crying together if they really want to. But as long as they are together in 4 months' time, hopefully we can get it by then. But imagine all of them just promoting and going crazy like nobody's business. And we see the biggest South African community of guys tonight, 10 p.m. on stream. Please don't miss it for anything in the world, chat. And yeah, I'll see you guys then at 10 p.m. Have a lovely evening from 7 to 9, and I'll see you.